having the opportunity to sit for a full 8-hour day and listen to Shane Ray. Probably the most in-depth coverage I've ever heard on sprinkler systems, and understanding the tactics and the strategy that we have to implement when we are experiencing a sprinkler control fire. When you pull up hookup and flowing to that FDC, supplementing that water supply inside the structure the entire time until you know you've got a good knock on the fire,